Hi, anybody watching. So today I'm going to talk to you guys about my box braids. I have had these braids in my hair for 3 weeks now, and I want to wear them for four more. I guess so far they're looking good. Where my hair is natural, like it's starting to poke out of the braids a little bit, but that's okay. I don't mind it. And so I'm going to tell you guys how I got these braids. This is the hair I used. It's the Kanakalon, 100% Kanakalon braid. And I have two colors in my hair, 27. And I think this is 4. 27 and 4. And so I didn't put these in myself. I could have, but I was just being lazy, so I didn't. And I got my aunt to put them in for me. And to do it, she used some of this olive oil edge control, like on the root to like get all the hairs together. And then she just took out the hair and then started braiding it. And she braided till about here-ish. And then I braided the rest. And so it only took us 4 or 5-ish hours to get my whole head done. As for the upkeep of the hair now, I do a few things. For my edges, I like to use this Design Essentials Honey and Shea Edge Tamer. This is, what's this? Firmer Hold. I like this one. And I feel like this one works a lot better than, I don't even remember the name of the other one that I had. But I feel like this one just works a lot better. It holds my hair better. It doesn't automatically just turn to like oil on my edges. And eventually, because it's eventually going to turn into like oil or whatever, and it's going to stop holding your hair. But it has castor oil in it. So, like, it's not bad for your hair when it does eventually turn into oil. And then for moisturizing my braids, I have this mix that I made. And it is water, jojoba oil, and my Shea Moisture Restorative Conditioner. It's this one. And I spray this on my hair 2 to 3 times a week, more so depending on what my hair, like how it feels in the braids. And then after I spray this on my hair, I have this oil that I just put in this like Tresemme pump bottle, but it's castor oil, coconut oil, jojoba oil, olive oil. I think it's more stuff in here, but I can't remember right now. This is just a couple oils, but the base is coconut oil and olive oil. And then after I spray this in my hair, I put a few pumps of this in my hand. And I just spread it over where you can see, like, my natural hair stops. Like, in this one, it stops here. So I would put it, like, on that part of the braid. And then just, like, rub it in. And then after I do these two things, the moisturizing and sealing, I put oil on my scalp. And I either use this mango lime black castor oil with lavender in it. Or I just use this, like, I don't know, like, is it cold press? This cold press castor oil that I get. There's a guy here in the Bahamas that makes it. And so I just buy it from him. Supporting local businesses. Yes. And then at night, because I usually put oil on my scalp and do that in the day. So that, like, it gets time to absorb into my scalp. I feel like if I do it at night, then I just put it in and I go to bed. And then my pillowcase absorbs it. So I do that in the morning, or I try to do it in the mornings. And then I would either wrap my hair up that night with this huge scarf. This big old thing. But I don't usually use this at night when I sleep, because I sleep so crazy that this would fly across the room. I'd wake up with it on the other side of the room. So I usually sleep with this. I think it's a satin bonnet, I think. I'm not too sure about the material. It's either silk or satin. I think it's more satin than silk. It doesn't feel silky. So yeah, the satin bonnet. And I put this on before I go to sleep. I wake up in the morning, it's still on my head, no matter how crazy I sleep. Because sometimes I start sleeping at the head of the bed and I wake up with my head at the foot of the bed. So this is my ride or die. It stays on my head. And that way, I feel like it better protects my pillow from the oils, and it kind of helps them stay on my hair and like my scalp. So yeah, that is a video about my braids. I told you guys I'm gonna be wearing these for 4 more weeks, or I want to wear them for 4 more weeks. I already took some out because I wanted to practice my next style, which is gonna be like rope twist. I'm gonna do it myself. So if you guys want to see a video on me doing my rope twist in the next 4 weeks, I could totally do that. Yeah, that's it. Bye guys.